again to Mad Hat Games. It's your boy Nayte Shade back at it again with another video. In this one, we're going to play some Soulworker, and I'm probably going to record a couple episodes of this in advance. So if you give me your pointers in the comments down below and I don't do them in the next episode, please understand that. Honestly, this is just a bit of a gaming night for me, and I figured why not sit down and record this very interesting looking game. I already have a character. It's based off of her, but I wanted to play as a different character here, so why don't we play as her? Because you gotta have a giant sword. You're a scythe. You're pistols. You're like a guitar thing? That's neat. You could be fun. I have no idea what you are. Yeah, we're gonna go with the giant sword. Oh, that's cool looking. And the graphics in this game are actually just really nice looking. Her controls are pretty easy, blah, blah, blah. Offers a lot of security and easy to master style. There we go. So I can get this like black and gold one. That's cool looking. I like this one. No. Okay, yep, that one's the best one, definitely. Give her blue eyes, though. Want to make her super pale. Okay, so I don't have a choice but a short hairstyle, so why don't we do this? Wild and short. There we go. So I get to choose her attack animation, which is pretty neat. That one's actually really like that. Cool, and we'll call her Maddie. There we go. M-A-D-D-I-E. Can we do that? Complete. Create. Already on the server. Okay, Maddie. Maddie Hattie, just for why not. Complete. Create. Awesome. So as you can see, this is my original one. Now we have this one. Also, the chibis here is really cute. Why did I want to become a doctor? Because I wanted to help people, obviously.
Shit,
You wake up in another world. There's no place for normality in this world anymore. You have the power to change this world. Denounce those who threaten this world. Where are we? Anybody there? Answer me. Somebody, anybody. You guys can read. You want me to go that way? You're not going to eat me, are you? Oh, my hand be glowing. We just followed a ghost child. Oh, now I have a sword. Stop talking and let me beat shit up.
Okay,
I'll get in. Oh, fun! Bossy dude! Let's go. I'll wreck your day, I promise. I love anime, and this game is fantastic. You are me and I am you. I swore an oath to protect you. Remember that. You are me and I am you. Promise me one thing. Promise me you will find me. God, there's a giant hole in the sky. Part of me wonders if the story is different for each character. Because...
여기는
I can't jump here. Navigation in this game is definitely very smooth. Well, look at that. Awake already? Must be nice being so young. My name is Miriam. We've met before. Ha! Yes, we have. Thank you for helping me. It's nothing to thank me for. It's why we're here. Besides, maybe we have survived because of you. What? What is that supposed to? I'll explain it to you gradually. Your name is Haru Estia, isn't it? How did you know that? I checked your student card when you were asleep. You must have been really nervous when they took that picture. Yeah, you can get nervous for a picture. Yeah, you can get nervous for a picture you're going to use for 3 years. Huh. Yeah, this sort of thing was important to me too back then. That brings up memories. Uh-huh. But enough small talk, let's get to business. I'm sure you have lots of questions. Where are you? What happened? Who is the gorgeous blonde talking to you? Who the gorgeous blonde talking to you is? Yeah, at the moment, I'm pretty confused. Accurate! I am confused as well. Getting sucked into that giant thing just to spat out in another world. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'll explain everything, otherwise it's like when you eat too much. Sooner or later it all comes back up again. Rushing solves nothing, so we'll take it easy. Follow me. Can you walk? Yes. Follow Miriam. Except. Hey! Hey Miriam! Hey! Hey! Hey Miriam! Hey! Hey Miriam, I followed you! Hey, Miriam, could you move a little faster? I'd like to find some answers. Let me show you around. This is the Starry Forest League Combat Lab, Steel Graves. If there's something you need to do now, something, I missed it. Miriam, I'm trying to talk to you. No respect. You get spawned into an hell dimension and slay a giant wolf demon thing. No respect. People just keep on walking away from you. Like, it's not very fair. Now I'll put you to a little test. We'll test your visual response, your physical condition, things like that. Like an examination by a school doctor. A physical examination? Are you going to weigh me too? Don't worry, we'll put off weighing you until after your diet. Thank you for your care. Do you see that grim-looking man over there? No, my camera's pointed in the wrong direction. Go and have him explain the test to you. Okay! He'll try to scare you, but it's just talk. Don't let him intimidate you, okay? Okay! Okay, accepting things from you. I don't care, I just want to do my thing and beat stuff up. Quest list. Hello? That took a while, I can already imagine what you talked about. Hello? Excuse me. I'm sorry I had to keep asking, but I was totally confused. No need to apologize. You've only just woken up. It's obvious that you're still a little confused. My name is Benji. I'm in charge of Starry Forest Station in Steel Graves. I bet Miriam already told you something about the Starry Forest League, but I'll tell you again. One of the SFL's primary tasks is to keep soul forcers like you under control. Normally we only check the basic details, but you are a special case. We've never encountered someone like you, so we'll be subjecting you to some tests first. A special case? Is something wrong with me? Normally soul forces don't use weapons. They are powerful enough that their own skills are sufficient. But here you are, carrying a weapon, and you are strong enough to overpower the other soul forcers. To be honest, I have no idea what's going on. Did I do something brilliant, perhaps? Do you remember the wolf that followed you? That wolf just now, it was one of the malevals. His strength made him impervious to anything we tried. But you killed him with a single blow by yourself.
Wow! Crazy. Yes.
Absolutely. Hey, this is my story. Keep out of it. So we have no idea what kind of power you have or how strong it is. We would like to test you to find out. We hope you will cooperate. What? I heard it. Well, it isn't a physical examination. A physical examination, well, you could put it that way. And just a matter of protocol. Don't do anything stupid while you're here. Otherwise, you'll find yourself riddled with anti-soul forcer bullets. Okay. I'll be as meek as a lamb. Not that I thought a young thing like you would get angry, but I'll stop worrying then too. The test site is over there. When you enter, you have your own operator to assist you. Just follow the instructions and you should be fine, and please give it your best shot. Of course, I'll do my best. After all, the goal is to determine your limits. Does that mean I could die during the test? No, you won't die. Now go already. See you soon. Why are you so stiff? Would it kill you to be a bit nicer? Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I get it. Can I go now? I'm not done. Skip. Let me through. Hi, I'm Chloe. Pleased to meet you.
현시간부로 테스트 시뮬레이션 가동합니다. 먼저 전방에 보이는 개폐 장치를 작동시켜 주세요. 게이트 오픈. 피지컬 테스트에 돌입합니다. 버추얼 오브젝트를 로드할 테니 힘껏 파괴해 주세요.
렉 stuff. I love breaking things with giant weapons. That's so much fun. Oh, one more.
왜 이러지? 다음 테스트로 넘어갑니다.
흥! Anywhere else have breaking things? Boom! Die, everybody die! Okay, actually a really awkward button to press. Whoops. Oh, so I just do a roll. Or a times two directional key. Let me break things. Boom, you're all dead. Ooh, I got hit. No! Get wrecked. I'll send you instructions. See, it's nice because I have macro keys on the side of my mouse. I love how clueless this operator is. It's fantastic. That was pretty fun. S+, I think that's a good thing. Cool. Well, anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed it, drop a like down below. Lets me know I'm doing the right thing. This game is really fun and has a really cool aesthetic to it. Also, playing as a cute anime girl is also really helpful and fun. I definitely enjoy that, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will catch every single one of you on the flip side. Bye-bye for now.